Located in Chirekabanda, Kampala suburb, the Acholi quarters is one of the most densely populated area in Ugandan capital, with majorly people displaced from Acholi by Joseph Kony's Lord's Resistance Army. The Acholi quarters is where the Ariguma Foundation often organizes slam soccer tournaments with an objective of transforming lives of young boys and girls in the area to ensure they realize their dreams. Joe Butra, the country representative of the United Nations High Commission for Refugees, who is a big fan of the Ariguma Foundation Slums Soccer Tournament, says that the Ndimwana campaign is another good platform to create awareness for the protection of a girl child in Uganda.
Of course, slum areas can be prone to violence because when you live at five or seven persons in a room, of course, life is tough. Life is tough and can easily generate violence. But it doesn't need to be that way. And that's why I think my message today a bit to the people here that, again, the poverty is not a sin. Violence is a sin, and violence against children is a double sin.
He also seemed to be concerned with the conditions of struggling Ugandans in the Acholi quarters.
Fighting against poverty. Nobody should live in those conditions. Nobody. So it's not their fault. So we need to do more to support them. We need to do more to develop the country outside the capital. For me, whether they are refugees or whether you were internally displaced people, we stand in solidarity for those indeed who have suffered because of conflict.
The project's founder, Rita Liguma, believes that sports is at the forefront of transforming the lives and mindset of these kids and also ensure a girl child is protected.
This is a campaign that cannot actually stop today. It is very important we sensitize the public, we sensitize the men, we sensitize the women, we sensitize the mothers, we sensitize the community leaders. Everyone is involved in a girl's life. So it is very important, it's very special today that as the Ariguma Foundation, we come out to say no to rape. Protect a girl child, because it is our generation, it is our future generation. If you protect a girl child, you'll have a better mother tomorrow.
Sanitary pads, balls and other equipment have been given out to the kids in the Acholi quarters, and all the activities were targeted to creating awareness for the protection of the girl child, as well as strengthening the rule of law and peace building in the area. For Channel 44 Prime News, I'm Abel Chitaka.